Last year, I saved $1,500 on my heating bills by switching to a fireplace.